So all morning, we have been sharing memories of Tina's time here, honoring her half retirement as you are double fisted.
I don't have a plate.
You're eating. I got this.
Take
a look at a few more memories.
Donnie, it's been
Tina,
a while.
Tina.
But you've been here.
And
it's a good day.
Called it puppy love.
Yeah.
That's for you, Tina.
Yeah!
Myself.
This is just for our lawyers.
Now here's my scandal.
What happened to Tina?
Okay.
Okay. We are the traffic team. Hot spots in your dreams. We help you win. Traffic is Jack. Up.
Don't talk too much now, Augustine. Say hi.
Hi.
However, brace is good for 10-year-old kids. They eat fried wonton.
Stop it!
You're responsible for the Are you stealing my food?
Thanks.
How you doing?
This is my daddy.
Wow.
It's acting, everybody. Acting.
Dolores, is Vernon here flirting with you?
I don't think so.
You're a channel flipper.
Yeah.
I see. I see where this relationship is going.
Yeah.
Here we go. I even have a new daughter. Because I'm practicing dropping her off.
That is the line of the day.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
On your day off, you must squeeze the teat.
There it is.
Here we go. Squeeze the teat. So.
Hey, guys. Two for one. How crazy she's been. She goes, come here, let's go on a ride. Okay, all right, here we go. What do you say where some slowdowns are? Court.
There
okay,
she is.
Stop.
Oh, listen. All the younger folks make it fun. Listen, when you
younger
guys
folks
in the studio are reach our age,
no,
same
don't
thing
go
will
backwards.
Happen.
Fill me out.
Yogurt time.
I think to myself, what a wonderful
way. Yeah! Oh, you had to put Karina in there, didn't you?
Had to get, yeah, we had to put Karina in. We had to put Karina in the video.
Okay.
We also
Everybody.
Maybe had to have her come to the station.
Come on, Karina, come on. Come on. Now, come on, go around.
Thank you. Aww.
Hi, honey. Aww. She grew up on the show.
Yeah.
She did.
Hi. Brought you flowers.
You try not to cry, too?
Yeah. That last one got me.
Ooh.
I had to come here to support you, and I am just so proud of everything that you have accomplished and the platform that you created for yourself over these past 28 years. That last package got me. Sorry, I wasn't expecting just that song too. But I was gonna come out here with a whole joke of like, I am here for my interview as your replacement, and I'm not sure. I was like, do we need to trade places? I'm ready to do the traffic.
Okay.
I was ready to come out here with a whole joke, but I am honestly just so proud of everything that you have accomplished, and I am so grateful to all of the viewers that have watched my mom, supported my mom, and also just honestly that everyone that has been a part of the show for the past 28 years that you have been on has really just become not only our friends, but our family as well too. And so I'm just so appreciative for everyone supporting my mom too.
Thank you, honey.
Yeah.
Now, when we first started the show, Court, remember?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
We were in that little room.
Yeah.
She sat on my lap, she grabbed my lipstick pull over her face. So where are we on act that right now?
No.
She looked like this.
Yeah. I was like this,
aww,
and then I put all the lipstick all over my face.
And
yes.
Thank you so much. You guys, thanks for surprising me with my baby. Thank you.
Karina was the first good day baby, so we thought it only fitting that the first Good Day Baby comes to your last day.
Mm-hmm. Karina, your mom's too modest to say this, but she's famous here in Sacramento. What was it like for you having a famous mom here now? Because people recognize them, seeing you guys are at the grocery store and stuff as a kid.
Honestly, just I'm, like I said, just so grateful for everyone and all of the viewers who have cheered my mom on throughout all of the years and have also just really supported us. And
but remember in high school you couldn't stand when people recognized me?
Be honest. I'm talking about the great times. I'm talking about the great times of everyone being supportive. But yes, there was some challenges of being in school that were not so good. But I choose to remember the best times that I had. And I know that she is leaving her mark with everyone and on the show, and I think will be dearly missed. And I just appreciate everyone and the viewers and just everyone here that has given her all the support.
More time to call you and bug you.
Yeah. What an exceptional job you have done raising her.
Yeah.
I mean, she's just an example.
And I love my babies.
And with, I was just gonna say that, especially you, Courtney, have just given us so much support and growing up, you know, together with Mariah as well too, and just now like kind of seeing us blossom as well too, that it's just, I think, just whole like full circle. And I'm just so, so happy for you.
Thank
that you,
honey.
Get to relax a little bit more now and on to the next kind of chapter a little bit.
Yeah. Right.
Oh, thank you, Karina McCullough.
Yay! Yeah.
Thank you, everyone.
I was trying to keep this secret, you know, as she was coming to the building, and like we're trying to hide her and stuff and bring her out. So I sent our producer a code message: the baby bird has landed. Thank you, baby bird.
My baby bird. Thank you, God. That was so special.
Yay.
Because I don't bug her because, you know, she's working and stuff.
Yeah.
You know. And...
Well, we bug. Well, cool.
Perfect. Perfect. Oh my goodness. Thank you.
Love you too.
Okay. Love you too.
All right.